Game three of the D2 hockey quarterfinals, the West Warwick EWG Co-op hosting Portsmouth. Visitors in control, Finn O'Connor feeds Connor Rogers, and he gets it by the keeper. A little later, Shane Temple walks in, and he flips the puck underneath the crossbar. And Jonathan Cabral did his part on the other end. He snares this Chase Jarbo shot from the point 9-2, the final. Patriots advance to face Pawn Agansett in the semis.